Level 3, spine curls with the feet on the roller. So just a word of caution with this exercise, or I should say word of warning. If you have your legs too far, you're going to cramp in the hamstrings. So you want to make sure that the feet are relatively close, so that when you go up into your spine curl, the knees go straight above the ankles. But otherwise, it's exactly the same as when you're on the floor. So neutral pelvis, we're going to take a breath in. And then exhale as you draw the belly button towards the spine. And first, the pelvic tilt. So remember, bum cheeks are relaxed, hamstrings are relaxed. And then you peel up through each vertebra as you come up. And then just hold this position here. Lengthen your arms away. Take an inhale. And then you're starting to send this down, but you're still squeezing your bum up towards the ceiling as you bring that down so that you get this big curl in the lower part of the spine. So we're going to do one more. So breath in. And the other thing to be aware of, Paul's not doing it, but often what happens is people's knees go out or they come in. So you want to make sure that these knees stay in alignment. And then exhale as you bring yourself back down. And then once you come down, you can give your knees a hug. So really, that's a very big bum exercise. Like I said, if you're cramping in the hamstrings, bring the feet a little bit closer to the bum and squeeze your bums harder. You really want to focus on pushing the pubic bone up towards the ceiling. So that is level 3 spine curls with your feet on the roller. Bye.